noise and then run away like that? How dare.
Yeah, I'll do what I want.
Oh, God. That's a Michael.
Oh, man.
What is it?
How did you even get that? I'm going to the Grand Pantry. Being chased. Well, he's not stalking. Really.
The stalky boy?
Yeah.
Is it the good stalky boy or the bad stalky boy?
It's the Michael.
Okay, the good stalky boy.
It's the more fun stalky boy. The stalky boy whose mechanics
work. Oh, he's got a nemesis.
Ooh.
Unbelievable.
So he's gonna have fast stock add-ons too.
He left me.
Oh, he hasn't teared up yet, right?
No. I'm oblivious.
Oh, the lag. What? Oh, God. That sucks. So we've got Nemesis play with your food. And if he's gonna save the game. Yeah. No way. I do think he's like a tier 1.
Probably barbecue.
But he's got the vending mirror. Right? Like, how would he not? He would have wanted to get to tier 2. And if you're playing Vanity Mirror, you kind of really need to play with your food. You gotta get stacks on it, that's what Nemesis is for.
Chasing
yourself?
Yeah.
I don't want the basement chest. There's a chest right outside the basement.
Yes. I'm gonna try to get away. I don't want to give him any stacks.
I think he might have the thing for the little bit of extra lunge. I mean, I don't know why you wouldn't scratch mirrors without it.
Yeah, that's the only other add-on that, like, works with it, that makes sense. You see which way he went?
Yeah, he got me.
Oh.
He might have made your choice. It kind of seemed like that David did a pain sound.
That would be an odd choice.
Yeah. Is that dying light?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay, yeah, so that's weird girl to keep us out of space. I mean, I don't know 100% that it is, but
he's going to that jet. No, no, yes, yes. Get off the jet, go.
Me?
No, me.
You see which way he's going?
We're playing this game again. He stopped chasing because I balanced away. That one over by the pantry is really far.
Ooh.
Vanish it.
Kick that, Jen, you silly goose.
You know, Dying Light seems kind of like a Nombo with Nemesis. Because you don't get stacks of Dying Light when you hook the Obsession. And if every person you chase becomes the Obsession, then you never get Dying Light stacks. Campy, I guess?
Yeah. He's on me now. Almost. Well.
Oh, he's... Oh.
He's oh, campy. Oh.
Yeah, you can get the unhook right now. Probably not, I don't know where he's going now. Still chasing, he's not chasing.
David's got self-care, he's doing a self-care thing.
It's on the other side of that house.
Oh, yeah, that's
yeah,
right.
We're kind of 3-gen. But, you know, everyone's still up. Everyone's doing different gens. We'll get there.
That guy's attention.
I'll probably just, like, go back and forth. to guard the gems.
I found a brown toolbox.
Ooh.
Where, does anyone know where the bogey is?
Yeah,
he's going to check gems.
Oh, we missed the lunge.
Okay, I'm on this gen by pantry. I have this toolbox. I'm doing it. It's done. It's about to be done. We're out of here, boys.
Ooh, get stunned.
Give me that leader.
And you stop chasing. It's not chasing.
I show hope he doesn't have no lid. Okay, oh. Come to the pantry, Richard.
Is there a door there?
Yes, it's open. It's the little two-story building.
I'm gonna heal first.
We're healing.
Since you don't got the no-ed.
Oh, no,
aw, pee-pee David.
I think he's gonna be up near the, closer to the other door. The other door is at Shack.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, he's dead.
Everybody scatter!
Through the pantry! Oh, what? Oh. Where's the door?
Ah!
Oh, the two-story house thing?
Yep.
Yeah. Pops 2, 3, and more.
Yeah, suddenly.
All at the same time. Now, if you lock him in this triangle, we should be able to Mori him.
Boop. Don't boop him there.
Boop him in the butt. Boop this butt.
Ah!
Trap him. I want him to kill me. You're being chased, Richard.
It's true. I'm giving him stacks. I'm gonna go. Yeah. It always felt